Continue to part three. Sorry. Just checking out a few things here before I kickstart. All right, let's check out where we can go from here. What do I got to do here again? Let's see. Part three. Something going on with my internet, I think, here. Let's see. All right, let's check this. What do we got here? Follow the prickly tree. Oh, we did start going that way. Staying where to find sacred water. Oh, shoot. We got to deliver those candy. Wrong button. see if she knows anything about the sacred water. Oh, Katana! 1980, hello! How's it going? Awesome, always good to hear. Figured I'd try part three here of trying to figure out this little mini game here. Gotta save this village that we found. Big change from rocking out some Evil Dead. As my wife would say, we went from rocking out some demons to cute witches. But we'll take it. Sacred water, expensive. 150 Luna coins. That's a lot. Here we go. Thank you. decide if she's going to give me a line of credit. She's made the decision. Ooh, she's giving me a credit. Ugh. Tears of the Moon. Let's go sell this stuff. Oh, gotta squeeze them. We all know what we gotta do here. Squeeze the bunnies. Yeah, we gotta squeeze those damn bunnies. Squeeze them. Gotta get that fur. Oh man, this is my fox friend. I wish I had more friends. Well, he's pretty emo. Stuff right there. Here. Concoct Tears of the Moon. Do we have that potion? Moonflower and the Sacred Water. Alright, we gotta get some Moonflower. I don't think I have any of that stuff. No, I gotta go get some of it. I got my broom. Broomstick. Here we go. Let's speed up to the top of the mountain. Right, I think I gotta do this thing at night, don't I? Alright, let's go where we needed to go before. Come over here to follow this trail. Thank you. following these vines here. Crow. There we go. So we got that opened up there. Damn crow. Oh, it's that stupid gaga bird. Terrible noise and no sane person can adore divine core. Aha, let me go talk to my buddy over there, the cook. What he knows about this gaga bird. I gotta get more inventory here. Things are nuts. I gotta make something. Do I have any of that stuff left? I only got one. I think I need two, don't I? Of the moon. Is this what I gotta make? Yeah. So I need one of these, one of those, stage two, and to the right. Let's go get it. Probably closed. Oh, damn it. Yeah. Potion, huh? Oh, earmuff potion. There it is. How do I find it? Some of these. I gotta fix my broom here. around like crazy with this broom. Let's see here. All right. Oh, maybe yeah, that witch has something here. Let's sleep until the morning here. Make potions now. Gonna get 10. Alright. Witch flower and squishies. Now I gotta make some of this potion stuff here. Good old potion. Let's see what we got here. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Stage 4, don't stir. Got it. I'm just going to sell these to try to get the earmuff potion recipe so I could knock that out of the park and get past that stupid screeching dodo bird. Alright. Let's see how much I could get out of these. Sell these for man. Let me go get some more of those squishies. Alright, let's go get some more ingredients so that we can get one more potion done. One more so we can get it going here. Alright. There we go. There's a wildflower here. There's one more down here somewhere. Oh, let's squish another bunny. There we go. That's another good one right here. That's it. Cool. We got enough, I think, to try to make one more potion. Let's get one more of those potions going. Earmuff potion time. Here we go. Potion. Yes, sell it. All right. Now I gotta hunt these things here. Yes. Earmuff potion, what do we need here? One eye frog roast. How do we get one of those? Wetland grass, a butterfly, got it. Wonder if we could upgrade our inventory. Certainly don't have that kind of cash going laying around. Let's go get some of that stuff we need. Oh, right now. Further down? Or is that the exit? Nope, that's the exit. Don't need that guy. This way. Yeah, this is the way. Things. Smile bubbles. Ah. don't know what smile bubbles do, but we'll take it. I wonder if it gets us to get those frogs. That's a recipe over there, huh? Froggies over there. Oh, white chalk, sweet. Got the wetland blue moon butterfly extract. We can make that, and I need a frog. How do I get the one-eyed frog, huh? One-eyed. How do we get one of those? Where are these frogs? I wonder if they only come out at night or something. Alright, well, let's grab some more of the... the grass here. Let's rub his belly a little bit here and get some smile bubbles. Smile bubble extract. There we go. That's good. Some wetlands. Now we gotta find these frogs here. Probably go take a nap to see what happens. Five. Five. 6, 7, 8. Alright, let's go see. See if we can find these creatures. We'll check the pond. Yeah, one-eyed frog. We got it. Yeah, let's see if there's any more. I should try to write them out. Yeah, we gotta catalog these puppies. Wood here so I could fix my here, my guy. I get her in and go to bed. Wake up in the morning. Let's go finish this stuff down here. That's right, they're the roasters. You gotta cook these puppies. Cook these little froggies. All right. Gotta wait 16 seconds. What else can we make here? We got the extractor, got that. We just need that. Stage one left. So happy when she makes these potions. Completely max out that. Alright, we're maxed out there. Alright, we got that. Let's get her to bed here before she like explodes here. I have earmuffs on now. All right. All see what's going on down here. Oh, there's got to be some stuff in here to add to my catalog. Forgot to catalog it. Where are those little birdies? Oh, they're nice birds right here. What do we got here? We're a tinkle spider. Alright, we gotta get it with a... Do I have any room? Oh yeah, I got room. Let's get one. Let's catalog these birds. What do we got here? Pom-poms. Okay. What do we got? This. Let's catalog this thing here. All right. Little mandrake. All right. I think I tried to pull one of these up before. Oh. Oh. A little dizzy right there. feel threatened and not as deadly. Got it. I wonder if I need to use earmuffs on this one. Now I'm all dizzy. Look at me. We will not worry about them right now. We did catalog them, so that's a positive. Ooh, what's that? Oh, I don't have any of that stuff yet. I could terminate those later. What is this? Mud. I got myself some mud. My name is Mud. Mud. Whoa, what's up here? Oh, it's scary. Let's see what's down here. What's this thing say? I think we have to go up. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, looks like these things are leading up this way. Whoa, it's a garden door. Why is something like this here? Trying to block something. What are they trying to block? What are they trying to block? Blue chalk. Where red was skewed. All right. Pick up some mud. My name is Mud. Ooh, there we go. All right, we got this opened up. Sweet. Oh, nice. I gotta remember where we got them. He was up this way, I think. Yeah, there he is. That's where we rescued him last time. All right. Oh, it's working. It opened this gate. Go in. Wow. Puzzle. Puzzle. Okay, now. Ooh, puzzle, puzzle. Did it work? All right, we got our first puzzle. It got bigger, and I smell something fishy in here. I'll look around. Of course you'll look around. A little witch. What do we got here? Oh. All right, I can hang something there. Well, looks like we're going to continue some puzzles here. Let's see what's over on this side here. Oh, I need to... Uh-huh. Can I take that? No. Nah-huh. Oh, I know what I gotta do right there. I have to make a potion. Uh-huh. Let's see. All right, I need to go make a potion to remove that. So we need some removal potions. All right, we got this. Oh, why won't you let me take my weight? Whatever. All right, let's go put it over here for now. I don't know why it won't let me take my weight. I stole it. Let's get over there. Let's get some weed whacking potions. Potions. Let's get some weed. I think we got some fur up there already in our cave, in our little witch's house. Let us see what we can get here. I need to make. Alright. To be make. Do I not have any fur? Put that there. All right, we need witch's flower. First potion I used to make. Perfect. Now let's go finish that puzzle. Where we could finish our puzzle here. Oh, what is it in here? Can we open this up? Oh, this goes to here. We gotta go up more and more. Thank you. see what we need over here first. Hopefully we don't need any tree growth here. All right, let's get this thing removed here. Yeah, boo. Let's take this one first. Okay. Now let's add this one. All right, that's what we're talking about now. What do we need over here? Oh, man. Why can I not take that? Huh. I think if we have to get that bean sprout to grow, it'll actually. That is a busted bean sprout. Damn it. All right, we got to get some growth potions here. Silver. Ooh, do we have bug extract? If not, we'll grab some on the way. We have room. Yes. All right, let's get moving. Let's go get this silver bell left. Oop, there's one right in here. Okay, I got one more on the way. One more, here we go. Perfect. Let's hope I have silver bell. Maple. That's the other one we need. Okay, we got that. Three and the right. That should do it now. Put this back in there. We don't need that right now. Okay. Let's run back. Repair this thing already. Yeah, I'll put a lot of miles on this broomstick. Finish this puzzle now. Let's see here. Here we go. Something big's gonna happen. Ooh, epic. yeah, sweet. All right, looks like something happened at that garden grove. Second here, people. BRB. Back. Sorry about that. All right, let's go figure out where we're going from here. Thank you. is the right one. You could pull up a map. I don't even have a map in this game. I have to go to these things. Oh, that's right. We gotta go down further. Okay. Let's go down further. There we go. Let's go down further. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Gotta go further down. This is the way. Yeah. Here we go. Let's go this way. Here we go. Yeah. Boom. What was that? Investigate. Sorry about that. Oh, what are we rocking here today? Huh. Not working, huh? Just opened. Here we go. Here we go. Gigantic bird cage, huh? Being used to protect. Sorry about that. We're back. Let's see here. What do we got to do? We got to try to draw this thing and figure out how to get this cage off, huh? How are we going to do this thing here? How are we going to get this cage? Wonder if we could, can we go past here? Let's see what's past here. No, nothing. What do we gotta use the tears for? Did we not do the other part? I don't think I did the other part. Sorry about that. I'm like all over the place tonight. Let's go here. Don't want to go this way. Thing. It should open up something for me here. Let's see here. What was behind there? Didn't it open up the gate? All right, we did that. I think I got to use that chalk. Let's go back. Let's go back and use that chalk and see what happens here. Let's go use that red chalk to draw the pattern. Probably have to do it on one of the sides of the thing here. Let's go and check it out here. Aha, there's the pattern. All right. Found it. Oh boy. Yeah. All right, we did it. I think my other witch is sleeping right now. Oh, don't go to bed yet, don't go to bed! Thank you. got the... Let's go get the peddler. Let's go get our stuff to the peddler. People, I'm trying to save their village and they don't want to do anything for free for me? Jeez. Scratcher! Oh, I do have cough candy. I can make it. Pump tear bubble smiles. All right, I got those. Let's get some money here so we can expand this stupid bag of ours. Expand our inventory. Pumpkin, bubble, stage two, right. Yeah. 40. I need to expand this. Resources for a little bit here. He's got to squeeze them all. Lifting candies. I could definitely do that. Let's make it happen. We need some coins here. Curse lifting candies. Squishy maple. Got those. I gotta have those. Maple, huh? I don't have enough maple. Thank you. some maple down here. All right. Squishy maples, 3. Don't stir. Deliveries. That's how we get more Luna coins. Alright. Yeah. First, let's see what's in the catalog. Do I need anything else? Twinkle. Which is cupcakes. No thanks. Okay. Here, where are we gonna find these rocks? Boom, boom. Find these rocks. gotta go to bed here. Drop some of this stuff off here. Some maple now, and witch flower again. I can't believe I don't have any more. I do have witch flower. Thank you. get some of this candy done here so we can make some more coinage. Healing candy, yep, two healing candies, witch and maple. Stage four, right. Stage four, right. Deliver that candy. I'm going to deliver me some candy here. Let's get this candy delivered. Make some of that coinage. Let's go see if Kyla's here. Kayla, whatever. Let's see if they are there. Oh, there she is. Foundation material. Great. Blueprint can be purchased by Dr. Aurora. Foundation can be found in the woods. Let's see what potions she needs. Obviously, we're going to need some money, I'm sure. Three healing. Some over here, I think. Some more maple, huh? What do I gotta get? That potion to get there. I don't know why it didn't stay. Right. Make some money on these things here. Thank you. That's what you get for letting the dragon be the fire keeper. Twinkle Twinkle Juice. I think we will go get that recipe. Alright, let's go get that recipe. Save. Won't be ended for the night. I will get back on probably tomorrow, do a little bit more activity. So hopefully see you all back here. Have a good one.